still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Hello, everybody. Inadi Jamara here. Today, World Target Ball is Delos 8 Update. Today, World Target Ball is a part of number 113. To our Lego City Super Geeks, you guys, some started. Everybody see the windmills? Anything's all 100% or complete to Lego City. Anyways, all the 100% or complete is in the windmills as well. And now, this is what got left as well. We're gonna talk about the over next videos. So we're gonna do is removing some more stuff as well, and maybe we're gonna get this all figured out. Anyways, this right here is in a windmill store. Lego City. This is where getting far. We're getting close as well, and now this is all 100% to complete the Lego City. This is where getting far. Everybody see this as well. This right here is a windmills. To our Lego City, this is we're getting far. But just put it up, and everything's all done. And after that, we just got removed, but some pieces as well to the interiors. I'm gonna zoom in and see this. So this right here is a windmills. So you can see that as well. So this right here, here's a spinning thing as well for the helicopters. And now we have all actions. And now we're gonna make a windmill. So that's gonna we're excited for. So this is a windmills as well. So this section will be all these mountains right here. We're gonna be finish up more decorate, but we're gonna finish her up for real good for the mountains. We're gonna make sure we're nice for now for the mountains. This is a mountains to our Lego City, and now anything's all 100% to complete. And now it's 100% to complete to our Lego City. Anyways, we're gonna talk about over next videos. As well, we're gonna have some more spots as well. If you remember about this windmills as well, they got his windmill is over there. I'm gonna be zooming in, but see this. So this right here, there's a big windmill right there. This is the windmills as well. So this is gonna be number one, and we got two and three total. So now we got three total now for the windmills, and now anything's all 100%. To complete to our Lego City. And now this is we're getting far. And after that, we got lots of more to do. And then from office, and now we're gonna try to get this all done. And plus the newspapers, we're gonna talk about the newspaper thing as well. For Lego as well. We're gonna talk about over next video. Sorry if you guys know. Anyways, this way here is a windmill to our Lego City. We're getting far as well. And then we'll just put in all the windmills, and we'll just put all these mountains. So we'll make our nice for the windmills, and now everything's all 100% to complete to Lego City. So, all right, friends, I figured this is everybody. This right here is a part of 113 to our Lego City. We're talking about windmills. We're talking about elements. We're talking about the other stuff as well. We're talking about the woman stuff. So over the next video, we'll talk about. And we're talking about the other stuff. To our Lego City. So, alright, friends, I figured this is everybody. I need to please like and subscribe to my channel, and please follow Instagram, and please like on my official page. You guys have the great day, the bunny. Bye bye.
Alright, YouTube friends, if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else? We got this one, and we got this one as well, and this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, free. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys that you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes. And this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free too as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Webwing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well in the buddy.
Alright friends, I figured this is the buddy. I need please like, subscribe my channel, and please follow Instagram, and please like Andrew Mary Facebook page. You guys have the great day, the buddy. Bye-bye.